हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक नेम इज एडवर्ब। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो एंड नो मोर थिंग अबाउट द एडवर्ब। यू कैन सी हियर सम ऑफ द टॉपिक दैट वाज द नॉलेज ऑफ द एडवर्ब एंड इट्स वेरियस काइंड्स। इन दिस वीडियो यू हैव टू लर्न अबाउट दिस टॉपिक। ओके, नॉलेज ऑफ द पोजिशन ऑफ एडवर्ब, नॉलेज ऑफ द यूजेज ऑफ एडवर्ब इन इफेक्टिव कम्युनिकेशन। नेक्स्ट, यू नो अबाउट द व्हाट इज द मीन्स ऑफ एडवर्ब, इट मीन्स इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द एडवर्ब, ओके, एंड काइंड ऑफ एडवर्ब एंड पोजिशन ऑफ द एडवर्ब। क्लियर? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो एंड मोर नो मोर थिंग अबाउट द एडवर्ब। ओके, कैन सी हियर सम ऑफ द वर्ड लाइक फीडिंग, स्विमिंग, क्राइंग, दीज टाइप ऑफ द वर्ड इज नोन एज ए वर्ब। ओके, एंड they convey some or the other action done. Okay, what are these action word called? It is called adverb, it is called verb. Here I think you all know about the means of verb. Okay, verb, you can see here the word, it means crying, sitting, sleeping, etc. These word convey some or the other action done. Okay, so what kind of the action you can see here? You can see the painting. Okay, it is a painting. A craftsman requires a lot of skill and hard work to make an adorn. Okay, now look here, the craftsman is working. Working is a, you can see here, action word is working. Okay, and this describes the craftsman action with the some other word like a fast. Okay, you can see here, this is the work and how he work, he work like a fast. Okay, so we can say that this fast word telling us more thing about the verb. Okay, it tell us more thing about the verb like a hard, carefully, slowly, fast. This is the not verb. Okay, this is a not word, it is the word that modifies of the verb. Clear? You see, it is modified the word working. Okay, Mr. Brown spoke well. Clear? The sun shone brightly. In this sentence, you can see shone is a verb. You can see here, it is a verb. It is the second form of the verb shine. Clear? And shine is a verb. It is a verb. What kind of the verb? It is the verb of second form. Okay? And you can see here brightly. Brightly word tell more things about the verb. It means the what is the sun shone. Okay? What kind of the sun shone? It is sun shone like a brightly. Clear? Next. Word that modify or describe verb are called adverb. Clear? Any word that modify or describe to the verb, all these words will be adverb. Clear? Next, usage of adverb in the sentence, you can see here, that's really nice of you, Mr. Staines. My brother looks really handsome. And the word really modify the adjective nice and handsome. Okay, clear? This type of the word, it means the adverb, not only modify or describe of the word, it is also modify and describe of the word nice and handsome, and both are words as a adjective word. Okay, it is an adjective word and it is modify verb and adjective. Clear? And it is also modified of the adverb. I will give you some example of the adverb. You can see another word that modify or describe adjective are also treated as a adverb. Okay,
And now you can see here, this dog is absolutely quiet. Okay? These candles are delicately perfumed. Clear? So, using of the adverb in the second terms, she spoke extremely confidently. Okay? Now you can see here, in this sentence, Ethan cannot speak. Speak is a verb. Okay? Speak is a verb. And now you can see very and fluently. There are two words. Okay? Very and fluently. Fluently is a adverb. Fluently is a adverb. So you can see here what will be the word very. Very is also a adverb that modify. It is also adverb. Okay, that modify to another adverb in a sentence. It's clear. It means adverb is also modify or describe of the adverb in a sentence. Okay. Now you can see that adverb is modifying verb. Okay, verb and adjective and adverb. Clear? So it is a simple manner to understand the use of adverb. Clear? Now next you can see the word very and extremely. Okay, both are modifying of the adverb. Clear? Fluently and confidently, both are adverb. Fluently and confidently, both are adverb. And the word very and extremely, this is the also adverb, and it is modified of the adverb. Clear? You can see here adverb. I hope you all understand it. Now next, the word that modify or describe another adverb are also known as adverb. Clear? Okay, an adverb is a word that tells us more about verb, adjective and adverb. Clear? Now you can see here kinds of adverb. It is a adverb of manner, adverb of place, adverb of time and adverb of frequency. Clear? First, you know what is the means of adverb of manner. Adverb of manner show us the way the action is done. They answer the following question. Like, it means you doing any kind of the action. And if you get in which manner, okay, in which way you have to do it. Okay, so these action or these manners known as the adverb of manner. Okay, you can see here definition. Adverb of manner show us the way the action is done. Okay, you write well. Okay, you beat badly. Okay, nicely, slowly, loudly, quietly. This is the adverb. Okay, and how it. These group of words show us the way the action is done. Clear? You can see some of the example. One minute. You can see here. They play happily. Okay? They play happily. They is a subject word or noun word, and play is a verb. And happily is a adverb that say us the manner of play. Clear? Next, adverb of place. Okay, adverb of place. You can see the definition of adverb of place. Adverb of place show. Okay, adverb of place show us the location of the action. Okay. It means where the action is done. Okay?
एक्शन और स्टेट लाइक वी कैन यूज द वर्ड वेयर एंड वी गेट द वर्ड दैट वी गेट द वर्ड इट इज नोन एज एडवर्ब ऑफ प्लेस. ओके वी सी हियर देयर आउटसाइड इनसाइड अवे अराउंड anywhere, abroad, up, down, out, etc. All these words as known as adverb of place. You can see some example. She is here. Now you can see here. She is here. You can see here. Here is a refer a verb place. Okay. Refer a place. It means the where the action is happened. Where the action is done. So this word refer to the place and it is tell us where the action is done. So this here word will be the adverb of place. I hope you all understand it. Okay, next we'll be talking about that adverb of time. Okay, in adverb of time you can see first the definition of adverb of time. Adverb of time show us the time of the action or state. They answer the following question. Okay, when we put up the question when in a sentence, we get the time. Okay, and you can see here the definition tell us adverb of time show us the time. Okay, time of the action. Time of the action it means in which time the action is proceeded. Okay. Or state. Clear? So you will see some of the word like now, soon, later, yesterday, tomorrow, early, before, lately, and recently. All these words is referred to the time, and it is used for the verb. Okay. So these words will be the adverb of time. I hope you all understand it. What is the means of adverb of time? You can see some example. They are having dinner now. Okay? They are having dinner now. Now is a word that refers to the time. It means when they having dinner. Okay? When they having dinner. So now word refers to the time. So we can say that it is the adverb of time. Clear? I hope you all understand it. Now next, adverb of frequency. Adverb of frequency. First you know what is the means of adverb of frequency. Okay. Firstly we can see the definition of this adverb of frequency. Adverb of frequency show us the frequency of the action or state. It means when we doing any work. Okay, if happened one time, two time, three time, it means it's working more time. Okay, it is the frequency. Okay, frequency means working one time, two time or more time. Okay, so it is the frequency, and this frequency refer to the adverb of frequency. You can see here definition of frequency. Adverb of frequency show us the frequency of the action. It means the action was done in a one time, two time or three time or more than two or three time. Okay, so this frequency tell us the adverb of frequency. Okay, you can see here we can get these adverb of frequency by asking the question how often. Okay, so you can see here always, never, sometimes, often, rarely, usually, occasionally. All these words refer to the word that it is the frequency word. Okay, it is refer to the frequency. Okay, so we can say that it is the adverb of frequency. I hope you all understand about the adverb of frequency. Let's see the example of the adverb of frequency. I have never done this before. I have never done this before. It means you can see here never means no one time or two time. No, it means never. It did not do it. Okay. So never is the refer to the frequency. Clear? Okay. I hope you all understand about the these टाइप और काइंड्स ऑफ द एडवर्ब्स ओके एंड आल्सो नो द मीन्स ऑफ एडवर्ब. आई होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ वी हैव टू मीट इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग वीडियो.